Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 855. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 8 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9. So 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 8. So we have to use 4. So 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4. Subtract and 4 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2 right. So do 2 plus 2. It will be 4 and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 4, 5, 5. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we try 9 times, that is 49 into 9, it will be 441, and that is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, it will be 441, subtract it and 14 will be left. Now 49 into 9 we did, so add both. So 49 plus 9 will be 58 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair. So we'll put decimal. Once I put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will become as 1400. Now we can compare this 58 with this 140. So 58 3 times is 174, which is bigger. So we have to try 2 times. So 582 into 2 we can try. It will be 1164 and that is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 1164, subtract it, and 236 will be left. Now 582 into 2 we did, so add both. So 582 plus 2 will be 584 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 23600. Now again compare this 58 with this 236. So 58 4 times is 232. So we can try 4 times. So 5844 into 4 we can try. It will be 23376 and that is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 23376. Subtract it and 224 will be left. Now 5844 into 4 we did, so add both. So 5844 plus 4 will be 5848 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 22400. Now we cannot use one time because we will get a number greater than 22400, so we use 0, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 855 will be 29.240 and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.